Thank you. the song sung by Mr. Duff McKagan. This is called Gratitude or Shatitude or Attitude. Yo, Fargo! You fucking ready? So this guy, right? This guy shows up, I think he was either, I'm not sure if he was here at the gig or here at the hotel today.
Hi, I used to hang out with Axel and Izzy back in Lafayette, Indiana. Well, we're going way back. And,
This guy named Gene Farr. I remember that guy. He fucking was a dickhead to everybody. This is a guy who wanted to be a cop so he could kill people. I remember that. You know, anybody that smokes pot and has long hair and listens to Ozzy Osbourne and shit like that. You know, I'm sure we have all kinds of people here tonight. You do shows sometime and you talk to some of the people afterwards and you meet all kinds. And you meet some kinds that are like, you know, we used to like you guys when you were really small, but now when we come there's like 30,000 people who like make fun of our clothes or da-da-da, you know, that shit really sucks. Ain't nobody here really better than anybody else is here now. Do yourself a favor and try to remember that when you go back to your work or to your school or whatever. It's like, we're all fucking people. And to Jimmy, or Jim Fryer, I'll dedicate this to you. This is called Double Pucking Jive Motherfucker. lots of different cows.
You can sit up there too. Nobody's home. Thank you.
three or four times. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door.
Thank you.
not that you care. I'm not the only one who couldn't give a share. Nobody understands quite why we're here. Searching for answers never appear. Maybe if I looked real hard, I'd see a giant too. To understand this life that we're all going to. I pray Deuce will help us sing down the tune for us. Introduce the band. On the rhythm guitar, Mr. Billy Clark. On the bass guitar, Mr. Doug Rose will kick in.
Thank you. Thank you.
little more light in here. I can't see the ceiling. I'm serious.